Some students want to accelerate through college or university. There are ways of doing that. In some cases, a student can take a four-year degree program and drop it down to essentially 36 months of studies without going through a fourth winter of study.
The
right time for you to graduate is the time that works out for you to graduate. So if it takes an extra year or two to get through university because you needed that time, that's okay. That's the right time for you. So I'm going to break down a little bit about how you can actually do an extra year's worth of work in 3 years so you can graduate at the end of 36 months worth of studies. In Alberta, a four-year university degree would typically have about 120 credits in it. You'd work at the rate of about 15 credits per semester, 30 credits a year for four school years. You get the 120 credits. That's generally the way students would do that if they're finishing a program, a four-year university degree in 4 years.
So let's do the math on this.
Instead of taking five three-credit courses in a semester, which would be kind of typical at an Alberta university, if a student's able to accelerate and take a sixth course, that brings the student's total to 18 credits a semester, 36 credits for the school year. Not doing too bad. Then a person can take an intersession course, which I believe is a term used for those courses that start at universities and colleges after April. You could take that course. You could also take maybe 3 credits during the summer. That gives you an additional 6 credits, which means then in a calendar year, you will have finished, instead of 30 credits for a school year, you will have finished 36 credits from doing an extra credit each semester, plus 3 credits from the intersession, plus 3 credits for summer session. Now it takes you up to 42 credits. 42 credits is a pretty good load for a calendar year. If you take 42 credits each calendar year for 3 successive calendar years, that means roughly in 36 months, you will have finished in excess of 120 credits. And typically a student needs to have at least 120 credits to graduate. Some students choose to accelerate like this because they realize there's a cost to staying in school because you graduate a year later. Means you end up not getting quite as much professional income because you lose about a year of professional income. Other students are just anxious to get out of college or university. If you do wish to accelerate, you may, if the scheduling works well for you, be able to squeeze 4 years worth of studies into 36 months of study. Accelerating through university, however, is not for everybody. Some students are not able to do that because they have heavy workloads, they're working their way through school, working part-time. Other students find that the academic crush of work to do is just too much, and they're not able to take on the extra work of doing maybe a course or two extra each semester, just a little overwhelming, especially if they're in a very academic program like science, math, engineering.